Hello, today I'm going to learn how a crater's formation, or Chetri stages, is forming a crater. We have a blanket diagram where we must place the stages in correct order. So that is the moon here at the bottom, and we see a crater here. But let's see, the first stage is the falling meteor when it approaches the moon's surface. The next stage is when the meteor hits the surface and ejects rocks. The third stage is the forming of the central mountain, where the ground is going up. And the final stage is the dust filling, when all the particles go back to the ground, and of course with time. In a sentence, yes. Most craters occur when smaller bodies with a few kilometers in diameter hit the surface of the planet. If the speed of the body is greater than 10 kilometers per second, it will explode, digging a hole in the ground 10 times bigger than the body. There's a mistake, I will correct. Body itself. So that means if the meteor is with 10 kilometer diameter, 10 kilometers in diameter, it will dig a crater with 100 kilometers in diameter, in radius maybe. The powerful impact on the bottom of the crater makes a shockwave, which forces the bottom to rise as a central mountain. And here are again the falling meteor. If the planet has atmosphere, the asteroid entering in it will burn by the friction, forming a meteor. The rock ejected by the impact may go further than thousands of kilometers. Central mountain is formed by the shockwave and dust filling. After time, the crater is filled with dust from the ejection. This is today's lesson. It is quite short, but this is the knowledge dosage for today. See you next time with the next astronaut.